funny right now. Начну с этого. Почему Е в степени Х он не стал гражданин Латвии? Е в степени Х. Пытался интегрироваться, но ничего в большом жизни не поменялось. Это может догадаться.
Я математика.
Поэтому сегодня я расскажу вам о Николае Ивановиче Лобачевском. Я надеюсь, что вам знаком язык Шекспира и Линдона Б. Джонсона. Поэтому... You make me the genius I am today. The mathematician that others just quote. Who is the professor that made me this way? Greatest to ever get Chalkovsky. One man deserves the credit, one man deserves the blame. And Николай Иванович Лобачевский is his name. In one word, he told me the secret of success in mathematics. Plagiarize. Let no one else's work you make your eyes. So, by the cool word, don't shake your eyes. Plagiarize, plagiarize, plagiarize. Потом, be sure to call it, please. Research. And ever since I met this man, my life is not the same. Николай Иванович Лобачевский, excuse me. I will never forget the day I get my first original paper to publish. In some non-analytical Euclidean geometry of Riemannian manifold. This, I know, from nothing. What am I going to do? I think of great Лобачевский, and I get this idea. I have a friend in Minsk, who has a friend in Minsk, whose friend in Omsk, whose friend in Tomsk, whose friend in Akmolensk, whose friend in Alexandrovsk, whose friend in Pavlovsk, whose friend somehow is solving now the problem in Dnepropetrovsk. And when the job is done, begins the fun. From Dnepropetrovsk to Pavlovsk, to Minsk, to Pavlovsk, to East Novorossiysk. To me, the news will run. Oh yes. To me, the news will run, and then I write by morning, night, and afternoon, and pretty soon, my name at Dnepropetrovsk is cursed. When he finds out, I published first. And who made me a big success and brought me wealth and fame? Николай Иванович Лобачевский. I will never forget the day I get my first name. Every chapter I stole from somewhere else. Index I copied from an old Vladivostok telephone directory. Известия said он игнорирует тенденцию параксиальной стрибуляции. Нет, Стейкс. But правда. Правда said я иду, куда сам царь идет пешком. It stinks. But Metro Goldwyn Moscow buys the movie rights for 3 million rubles, changing the title to The Eternal Triangle and taking Ingrid Bergman for the role of the hypotenuse.